Gurgaon, the millennium city, turned into a lake city after a spell of rainfall. Taxpayers' money has gone down the drain thanks to the municipal corporation's civic apathy.
How much money, sir, are you paying for these water pumps?
We paid almost 32,500 rupees. We had to engage pumps for almost 3 hours, 3.5 hours, two pumps to drain out the water. There was no response from the authorities and I think it has never been so bad.
With just a single day's rainfall, Gurgaon's streets were waterlogged and basements flooded. The situation is grim, with residents frustrated and demanding action. But all that the Haryana ministers have to offer as solutions are visits to assess the situation.
230 mm बरसात पिछले 22 से 24 घंटों में जो है रिपोर्ट की गई है, काफी एरिया में पानी उतरा है, लेकिन अभी भी कई एरिया में बहुत जल भराव है। और आज निगम के अधिकारी, पब्लिक हेल्थ के अधिकारी, इरिगेशन के अधिकारी और एसडीएम साहब, पीडब्ल्यूडी के अधिकारी, सभी विभागों को इकट्ठा करके हमने जो है आज शहर का दौरा भी किया है।
We know that in Gurgaon there are not really any, there's no proper internal drains, stormwater drains put in place. You were telling me that there were plans of stormwater drain.
Certainly, there were plans of the stormwater drain being constructed. In fact, it was constructed, but the problem is that that's not connected to the water that is getting accumulated. So hence, the water started entering our houses. We have basements. They were flooded. People's furniture were floating around.
There were snakes around,
the cars were full of water, so eventually we had no option but to install our own private pumps.
There was a hearse van that was stuck in water. We had to help those guys to at least even complete their last journey.
None of the Gurgaon Municipal Corporation officials were available for a comment on the matter.
Was there any monsoon preparedness, any kind of audit check done here in this particular area, Palamvihar?
See, we have well in time, we met the MCG chief engineer, also their boss, he's IAS, I don't remember the name. We met in April, we met in June also, gave written complaints, but I think they promised that, you know, we will put a pump house there, we will put this pump there, nothing happened.
Because this area is more susceptible to waterlogging, it's important for Municipal Corporation to take charge immediately and install motor pumps and also include proper dredging and desilting here in this area. With camera person Vivek, this is Shreya for NDTV, Gurgaon.